Assalamualaikum. Hi, my name is Noor Ashiqi binti Muhammad Noorizam. My research topic is the relationship between the Big Five personality trait and job performance among employees in Dewan Bandaraya Kuching Utara. My supervisor is Puan Sinita Sabah and co-supervisor is Dr. Marvin Abdullah. For the background of my study is where Mercury 1987 was the researcher who developed the Big Five personality trait that describes the personality of human. The Big Five personality trait, which consists the openness to experience, conscientiousness, extraversion, agreeableness, and neuroticism. Okay, for the literature review, the job performance was relevant term used in modern organization. Structure by Mahmoud 2008, job performance has been investigated as the lack of the work-like attitude in performing a job, job certification, and commitment in completing the task. By AWOC 2012, job performance was of one of the essential dependent variables, and it had been studied for a long decade. Recent studies show that leader personality traits affect job performance in organization. For the new work 2004, the relation between the job performance and the Big Five personality dimension were more consequent of the social aspect in the workplace than the ability. Here is the conceptual framework. As you can see, the figure independent variable, which is the Big Five personality, and the dependent variable is a job performance. For the methodology, as you can see, the research design is using correlational research, and then the sampling technique is use sensors. Because the DBKU has a limited employees in each department, total of the population are 100 of people, and then the sample frame, there are 6 selected departments. For unit of analysis, that the employees in the DBKU to study about their personality toward job performance. Finding, for demographic data or resume that you can see, the most respondents involved were Malay male at age between 41 until 50 years old, that the highest education were SPM level. Normality analysis, as you can see, the entire variable is normal since the value were within suggested by the PALAN 2009, which is quickness and kurtosis range between negative 2 and positive 2. For the descriptive analysis, the respondent mostly highly agree toward the job performance, and for the openness to experience, conscientiousness, extraversion, agreeableness. For the medium agree is neuroticism because the employees do not tend to give negative effects and they can handle their own emotional, avoid depression and anxiety. Okay, here is reliability analysis. Each variable has the value of a Cronbach alpha, where considered acceptable by PALAN because the value is above 0.7. Here is the table. As you can see, the agreeableness, which is the value of Cronbach alpha, is 0.57. That less than 0.7 because the respondent do not understand the question and get confused with the question. For the correlation analysis, is openness to experience toward the job performance, where significant has a positive and medium correlation since the employees in DBKU try new thing and being creatively. For the conscientiousness toward the job performance, where significant has a positive with strong correlation with each employee in DBKU purposely and determined while doing their work. For the extraversion toward job performance, where significant has a positive and high strength correlation with employee in DBKU tend to be more confident and assertive. Agreeableness toward the job performance, where significant has a positive and high strength correlation with employee is considerate and kind with other employees. For the neuroticism toward the job performance, where significant has a positive and medium strength correlation, which employee in DBKU has experienced a variety of negative effects such as anxiety and depression. Discussion. Question number 1. Is there any relationship between the openness to experience and the job performance among employees in DBKU? Openness to experience has a positive level of correlation and a significant. The strength of the relationship is medium toward the job performance among the employees in DBKU. Question number 2. Is there any relationship between the conscientiousness and the job performance among employees? Conscientiousness has a positive level of correlation, is significant, and the strength of the relationship is large toward the job performance among employees in DBKU. Question number 3, is there any relationship between the extraversion and the job performance among employees in the BKU? Extraversion has a positive level, correlation is significant, and the strength of the relationship is large toward the job performance among employees in the BKU. Question number 4, is there any relationship between the agreeableness and the job performance among employees in the BKU? Agreeableness has a positive level of correlation is significant, and the strength of the relationship is large toward job performance among employees in the BKU. Question number 5, is there any relationship between the neurotism and the job performance among employees in the BKU? Neurotism has a positive level of correlation is significant, and the strength of the relationship is medium toward job performance among employees in the BKU. For the recommendation, for the organization, BKU should provide the training for the employee to learn and increase their knowledge. For the employees, the consciousness is very suitable because the smart employees can organize well their work. For the future research and future study, should enlarge the big personality trait at the private sector, since the private sector has different culture and environment at Kuching, Sarawak. Thank you for watching the video.